Hey guys, welcome back to another video.
Something's really happened for the better. I had to take a fall so I could settle. Found my peace and grounding, now I'm leveled. New beginning. Hello.
Okay, we're gonna do a money count right now. My purse. See what's in it. So this is what's in my bag right now. Today was New Year's Eve. So the 31st of December. And you guys, I got in really early and just people, like guys started coming in and I was the only one. And instead of being like, oh my gosh, I'm the only one, I was like, you know, I'm gonna make it, like, I'm gonna make some money today. Like, I'm gonna make some money. As long as all the guys don't come, like, all in, like, the same time, I'm good. So, you guys, that's exactly what happened. I was just getting dances after dances. And it was like slow and steady, which was really good. Like everybody didn't come in at once. Oh, I bit myself. Ugh. Everybody was just coming like after I got a dance, I sat down and then like within 5 minutes, another new person would just walk in. So I was pretty much just busy for like a good 3.5 hours, like just getting dances like back to back. And we did have a special today, so yeah, I got three VIP rooms and three small VIPs. So small VIPs are $80. It's a curtain, and the VIPs, they're $180, and they're a room. So I got three rooms and then three curtains. So this is the money. These are just big bills. For my thumbnail. So now let me just separate them. Chinese. So I'm gonna start with the hundreds. I have 1, 2, 3, 400. And then these are my 20s. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 500. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 600. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 700. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 800. 800. And then I'm gonna get a 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 900. So far I have 900. And then I have a 20, 10s, and 5s. So 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80. So 980. And then I just have these ones. 1, 2, 3, 4. 984 is the total. I'll put the total right here. Let me, like... Girl, this could be you. Girl, stop playing. Stop all that talking. Get in your bag. Like, that guy's not paying you attention, girl. Get your bag up. They're doubting you. Get your bag up. And silent, though. Okay? Like, do it. Like, just don't tell anyone. And just do it. Just like Nike and do it. Because what's the worst thing that could happen? You walking out of the club with $100? Really? It's the experience. It's the wanting to with all your entire heart, your soul, like, yeah, like, starting off new, and I'm talking to, like, ones that are new, the ones that are too scared to ask, what's the worst thing that they're gonna say is no, move on, like, there's so much guys in the club, like, one says no, okay, cool, like, whatever, if you know you got it, you know you got it, and even if you don't fake it, like, you just gotta fake it. Fake that confidence until it turns into real confidence. And who cares how people perceive you? That's like another thing that I'm leaving for 2023 is moving on to 2024 is I don't care how people see me. Like, do you pay my bills? Do you pay my car? Do you pay my phone? Do you pay my food? Do you pay my gas? Nope. Then I don't care what they say. And you shouldn't either, bestie. You shouldn't either. Fuck you, just get money. All right, 2024. And get the bag.
Excuse the way I look right now, you guys, but I woke up today just not feeling it. Not feeling good at all. Like, and I don't even feel sick, but it's just like my throat is bugging me right now, and I sound weird, as you can tell. But I ordered some groceries because the emergencies that I had at home were expired, so I had to throw some stuff away. And I also got some Halls and just some Dayquil for my throat and some chicken soup, and I'll show you guys what else I ordered. But yeah, today is gonna be a kind of lazy, relaxing home vlog, or even I don't know if I'm gonna record today, but I'm just letting you guys know that this is gonna be what my day is gonna consist of today. And yeah, tomorrow I want to get like extra good, my throat go away, everything, so that way tomorrow I could work and start a new good week at work. So yeah, I'll see you guys on the next clip. So you guys, I just finished meal prepping for this week. I'm still not feeling good, but I'm feeling better than I felt in the morning, so it's pretty good. I threw up, and then I just felt better, so. But let me show you guys what I meal prepped. I just meal prepped some ground turkey for this upcoming week. But, you know, since I'm feeling under the weather, I decided to get some sushi. And this is gonna definitely make me feel better. I already know it. So I'm just gonna watch TV, and yeah, we'll see.
Yo, Mo, Donovan, whatever y'all want on the share, right? Whatever
y'all want. Look at this. That's tough.
Let's try it.
On the car. Mom, look at this.
Oh, that's.
I guess this is a.
I can see Duke Dennis with
him. What? Like, what? Why are you thinking about Duke right now? That's crazy. I can
see if I can get. Yes, thank you, Lord.
6,000. Oh my goodness.
You guys, it's January 3rd. It's currently Wednesday. I'm literally in bed about to eat. I am still sick, as you can see, but
I'm just enjoying this moment to myself, recovering, not really rushing the process, because if I'm sick, I'm going to stay home and take care of myself. So I'm about to watch some TV, a movie, and I feel a little bit better, but I still have allergies. So I'll just keep you guys updated. You guys like my eyebrows? I went to go get them done. I think they came out pretty good. Don't you guys think? So, I'm just kidding. I'm using this thing right now. It's just for men, mustache and beard. And yes, I use this for my eyebrows. As you guys can see, I'm letting it sit for about 8 minutes in total. And right now I'm gonna wipe off the front, so that way the front is less dark than the back. And yeah, you guys will see the results. Sorry I haven't been posting, because I haven't been even recording. I've been sick, as you guys can see, and I'm just getting better. I'm gonna start work again tomorrow for the first time back, like, this year, January. So tomorrow is January 5th, and yeah, it's pretty much my life, you guys. I am back and recovered. I felt like complete shit because of me being sick. I was just in bed. Like, I was in the bed, I was on the couch, I was just like laying down, and like I had a stuffy nose. I still have like a stuffy nose, but not like, it was bad, you guys. It was bad. So yeah, show you guys the results in a second. Oh, also, I use the healing ointment, like the Aquaphor, for like, I put it underneath here so that way it doesn't stain. So that way I could just get a Q-tip and like go like this, and it wipes off pretty fast. So like this, and then it like comes off. And then same over here. Same thing over here. So I'm gonna get a pad, like a makeup remover pad. And then I'm going to basically just go here on the edge, and then I'm just gonna wipe it off. Just the edge part, just the front part. Cause I don't want it to be squared or like too dark in the front. So I just remove the dye from the front. Okay, you guys, so I'm about to get the pad for the makeup, and then I'm gonna just add a little bit of this makeup remover thing, and then just a little bit. You don't need a lot. And then I look good and natural, you guys. I'm going to do a second session just because I have more of the dye right here. So yeah. And by the way, I washed my makeup brushes today, and I'm just letting them dry. So yeah, it was long overdue, you guys. I have this pink brush, and I know it looks so beat up, but it's like my favorite one, to be honest, even though it looks like this. I don't know why. It's just something about like
when I keep using it, it's just like, I just could not see myself not using the same brush. And this here, I forgot it was pink. Let me try to focus. I forgot it was pink, you guys, until I washed it today, and I was like, oh shoot, it is pink. It was all beige and dirty, like. So now it's all clean. So let me show you guys how I do. I'm gonna do the second session. I'm just gonna grab some of this, and I use like a brush, like an angled brush. And then I put it, this time I'm just gonna use like, put it on the ends. I'm just gonna darken the ends more. You may fall in love with me. Fell in love with the man I could be. I'm gonna get this and just rub out the edges with the Q-tip. You guys, I literally found this trick on TikTok, like this, using this. And I've just literally have been using this for to darken my eyebrows. So yeah, just a little tip for you guys. You guys could get this at Target. That's where I got this one from. I think it was like no more than $15. And let me show you guys how the little things look. So it comes with this like a little brush comb thing. Gloves I haven't even used. Don't really need that. And then see how small they are, but like, oh god, you literally need like a little dot, like a little pea size of both this and then this, like both even. So this is a color base. I'm gonna put it over here. So this is a color base, and then this is a color developer. So you just mix half and half. Like literally pea size, you guys. So let me like show you guys the final result. Okay, now let's take this dye off my eyebrows because I accidentally got distracted and started singing, and more minutes had passed by, so let's take her off. They look good. So you guys, this is the finished result. How I tint my eyebrows. Pretty easy. Pretty easy. It's January 5th and I'm finally going to work. I feel much better. I just sound a little bit different, but I do feel much better. So today's fit is just a set. You guys seen this on my other videos, but I like to go into the club. It's blurry. I like to go into the club, you guys, like already prepared to like change and stuff. And this is like very easy to just change out of. So yeah, I need to get more though, I already know, but I love gray and it just looks cute. Okay, stop. But I'm gonna go to the boutique club and show you guys some clips of in the club, and wish me luck. It's my first day back in this month of January, so we'll see how it goes, you guys. So I'm just gonna about to use the restroom, put on my shoes, pray, then start driving over there. So we'll see when we come back. Give you guys a quick money count. Hey, you guys. it is currently 4:10 p.m. I just came back from work, just changed into a comfy shirt. And I'm gonna show you guys a little money count. And yeah, today for going back for the first day of January, which is January 5th, it was actually pretty good. Like, I was super like happy, and even though like I can't really like show it sometimes, I'm very happy with what I made today. I still don't know how much I made today, but I know I hit my goal for the day. So my goal is always like a good goal that I always have is at least more than $500 a day. So I know I already surpassed that for the day. So yeah, and I just kept it going, and like everything moved very smoothly today. So I'm excited for that. So these are the bills, not so much ones, but we got more of the bigger bills right here. Right here. You guys, I do feel like much better, because like I said, I was sick, so I feel a lot better. I think it's just like my ears are like, I feel like they're like, I need to pop them, because I feel like I don't know how to explain it. I hope you guys know what I mean. Have you guys ever gotten like your ears like suddenly just, you can't really hear that much, or yeah, that well, because your ears are clogged? My ears are clogged right now, you guys. Today I had about, so I did 3 VIP rooms, and the 3 VIP rooms are 180, and then I did 2. So I did 3 VIP rooms, the bigger ones, and then 2 small VIPs. Those go for 120. Let me just separate. So we're gonna start off with the hundreds first. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 500. 500, and then 250s. So 600. 600, and then these are the 20s. Yeah, that's 600, right? Yeah, 600. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 700. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 800. So 800. 1, 2, 3, 4, 80. 90. 100. 900. 915, 16. So you guys, I did 916 from today, my tips. And then I'm gonna read you guys my check, and I'm just gonna put the total for you guys. So my check is $217.40. So I'm just gonna add all of that up. I believe it is, I'm not going to even do the math right now, you guys. I am starving. I would just put the total right here, okay? Like I said, and like I always will say, I'm very thankful for how much I made today, first day back, 2024. They ain't even ready for us, bestie. They ain't even ready for us, bestie. They ain't even ready.
So that's my money count for today. And I'll show you guys.
I was gonna record for like what I was like in the club scene, but like as you guys can see, like it was busy for me, and I only work like about 5 hours a day. So within those 5 hours, I make myself get busy. Like if I'm sitting down, I'm like, what can I do so I could stand up and be productive? And that's just to hustle these men for their money. But it's okay because they love me. They always come back. They always come back and they always spend money on me. So I'm very thankful though.